Moscow is a pre-planned armed coup d'etat, which was organized by communist revenge seekers, fascist ringleaders, a number of the former deputies, and representatives of the Council of People's Deputies. Under the disguise of negotiations, they were collecting their forces. They had been recruiting people in their detachments from among criminals. It was just a group of political intriguers, and with arms in hand, they tried to impose their will on the rest of this country. The means which they were planning to use to rule this country have been shown for the whole world to see. These are cynical lies and bribery. These are stones, these are sharpened rods, submachine guns and machine guns. Those who are wielding the red banners in the streets of Moscow have once again stained Russia in blood. They were hoping that they would manage a surprise attack. They were hoping that their impunity and their unprecedented cruelty would take everyone by surprise.